Promotional products can help your brand get noticed more and create an additional revenue stream for your business. Think about selling promotional products that are relevant to your brand, not just any old tchotchke. Don't forget to consider where and how you sell. For a retailer, selling in-store might be easy. For an online shop, think about creating a webpage dedicated to selling that branded merch. We've introduced this concept to entrepreneurs across every season of the Small Business Revolution. For example, music studio Lighthouse Sounds, featured in season 3, now sells custom t-shirts and hats in the retail area of their business.
Oh wow, those are very nice.
El Mercado, a Mexican market featured in season 4, now sells branded reusable grocery bags and apparel, giving customers a chance to represent the brand while increasing revenue for their market. For Annabella's Italian restaurant in season 2, Deluxe designed branded drinkware for the restaurant to sell, from coffee mugs and wine glasses to custom bags for holding wine bottles.
That's fantastic.
Branding, 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 right?
Those are great.
And Miguel's Riverside Barbershop, also from season 2, is a great example of selling products relevant to your brand. With Deluxe's help, they now offer branded dop kits and hats for purchase.
Oh, what? Right? Yeah, that's awesome.
Yeah. Promotional items come in all shapes and sizes, and they're an easy way to generate additional revenue. To review thousands of promotional items offered by Deluxe, visit deluxe.com/promo.